Hi friends, this is a video guide for Combin.com. Today, you will learn how to post to Instagram from your desktop. To the dismay of people all over the world, Instagram does not allow us to upload photos or videos to our profiles from the desktop site. This is an intentional move from Instagram to encourage mobile use of the app and engagement with other users. However, for many photographers, influencers, and businesses whose content has been taken or filmed on a camera, the task of sending everything from desktop to phone to post manually can be very time-consuming. Luckily, there is Combin Scheduler application that makes it possible to quickly post anything you want to directly from the desktop. To do this, go to Combin.com and get Combin Scheduler application to your computer. It's available for Linux, Windows, and Mac. Launch the application, enter your Instagram username and Instagram password. Do not worry, the application does not store your password. It is used to request an access token from Instagram. Then click Sign In. Once you are logged in, Scheduler automatically locates you at the post scheduling page. Click plus button at the bottom of the application window to start planning your post. Drag and drop images or click Select File to choose pictures for the post. You can also rotate the picture or resize it if you need. Add text for caption into the input field. Intervals, paragraph breaks, symbols, and emoji will remain unchanged in the published post. If you want to, you can also tag a location. Type the name of the place into the location input field. Select the post and date and time. Scheduler synchronizes with the time zone of your operation system. Then click Create. You are done! Your post will be published at the scheduled time. If you would like to post a story, just click Stories at the upper left corner of the application and then repeat all of the steps. I hope you enjoyed this video guide and will enjoy our Combin Scheduler. Thank you for watching! Bye bye!